and Thunderbolt, high velocity. I'm really curious to see how these CCs on the second round are going to be.
Penetration at the furthest extent.
You can see some more competition on the side of that.
Oh, good. Alright, so the fourth round is the Gorilla Super Maximum High Velocity. This is the one that actually blew the block off the table. This is the one I'm curious to see how deep it penetrated. That's a 30 grain solid and it's moving at a very quick speed. Bullet should not fragment. You want something that will expand and retain its weight. As it expands, it goes further and further into the wound cavity, causes more and more damage on the way in. Fragments can do that also, but in this kind of situation, that's not really what we're looking for. I do think the competition on the two rounds are very similar. The Gorilla Super High Velocity and the CCI Stinger. Cavities are very similar. The expansion chambers and the depth of the penetration that those cavities occur are very similar. based on this test, the Aquila outperforming the PCI with
expansion
penetration is pretty much the exact same. 7.5 inches, which is definitely more than enough to cause a leak.
It looks like the fragmentation on this, I'll put some of this.
Saying a lot. I mean, this definitely gives us an idea of, you know, if you are
tied to the lead
in the corner loaded with 22 rounds,
taking the lead,
protection, this should give you an idea of what you can.